58-54. Oh, what a pass! Oh, boy! Jason Williams, and we'll see you on the nightly highlight shows from coast to coast.
Sacramento with numbers. Williams pushing it. Blind pass to Anderson for the reverse.
If you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball. You could see that coming a mile away.
Starting to be productive again.
Jason Williams sets up D-Bots with the Showtime look.
You miss one, you come right back and take the next one.
Nice feed from Williams to Williamson.
He needs to be more aggressive on the offensive end, but this is the kind of game.
Three on two break for the Kings.
Revers got a run.
Oh, Anderson put it in. Behind the back, the wraparound from Jason Williams.
And it's Funderburk off the Showtime pass by Jason Williams.
Demby again through the leg, stolen. Jason Williams.
Oh, what a pass!
Gotta be kidding me!
Oh, man, on his back. How did he see him there?
Well, his name is Jason Williams, that's why. He did it again.
His pass is stolen away, and it's Williams again. Working on Chapman behind the back of beauty. Phenomenal pass to Weber.
What a great pass.
To not let his man in that situation, Gasol. Oh, nice.
And Jason Williams found Battier and tight, who rolled it home.
And look at Jason Williams. Left Andre Miller in the lurch, who found Shane Battier.
Good deal. So, with his first block shot of the night, Haslam with a dunk on the other end.
That may have been a...
What a pass by Williams.
Pause on it. Here Uh-oh. Comes Jason Williams. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. A beauty to Tony Delp. Pulls it away.
Uh-oh.
Here he comes again. Behind the back. Delp, the recipient. Jason Williams, back-to-back beauty feeds.
The Warriors wasted time there. Too deliberate. And a nice feed from Jason Williams to Funderburk.
Really rotating over and making it difficult for Nash to get down the lane.
Behind the back feed to Battier. 10 points for Battier on the assist by Jason Williams.
Clever pass from Jason Williams
to Sacramento. Up ahead to Williams. Watch this. For the 15th time, Anderson is with Jason. Jason Williams setting up Nick Anderson.
Jason Williams feeds a great bullet inside. Pollard got position for a deep jump hook.
He's had five in one game.
Look out. Passed it to himself. Laid it in. Even the Warrior fans are going crazy on that move. And the Kings are up five.
Williams. No looker to Gasol.
That will be Jay Will with Mike Miller. Got it back. Battier. Yes.
Williams. Nicely done to Weber.
Weber now from the baseline. Yes.
Three on three. Jason pulls up. Hesitation. Drives into the lane. Behind the shoulder. Flip to the corner. Two-pointer. Corbin. Good. Jason now pulls up at the right elbow. Hesitates. Attacks the lane. Feeds Weber. Power jam.
Jay Will with 5 seconds. Wrap around into Lorenzen. Tough jump hook in traffic.
To Jay Will. Jason, no look to Powell. There you go.
Rebound comes off the Lorenzen right. Williams leaks out, finds Battier.
Humble, he was happy that somebody took notice of his improvement.
Oh no! Marion again! His third dunk!
Hey, look at Jay Will going behind the back. Get up and throw down, Matrix.
5.5 minutes. Christie pokes it away. Look at the pass to Stojakovic. You don't do it any better than that.
Keeping the Lakers alive. Here's Jason down the lane behind the back feet.
21-15. Oh, what a pass to Williamson. Oh, boy. You love that, don't you, Reggie?
And Darrell Wright got there and did it twice.
Wow.
What a play by Wright. Wade, what a play end to end for Miami.
Block, don't they? Bob Gasol, Jason Williams, and Battier. Williams on the steal. He feeds Gasol. And one.
Shaq had those 19 in a row.
Whoa! What a play!
Good pitch out. Here comes Williams. Fancy pass to Morning. And Morning right at Benga.
Right back come the Kings in transition. Jay Will flips to C-Webb for the jam. Turnover number 9. Right back come the Kings. Williams hooks to Pollard. Two-hand stop from the left.
Here comes Williams. Oh, no look pass. You better be alert with Williams handling the ball. Another no look.
and missed by Abdul Wahed.
Well, he's become a cult hero. They say already in New York that his jersey outsells anyone in the country now that Michael's gone.
We're even at 13 apiece. Jason Williams wide open inside. Weber, tomahawk rip. Jason gets his ninth assist.
Behind the back to Devots from Williams.
He throws to Jason. Oh, brilliant pass to Devots for a power jam.
Chris Weber has it behind the back. Bounce pass right back to Weber for the dunk on the feed from Williams. And Jason Williams looks over at us and winks.
Yep, and I winked right back at him.
Numbers for Memphis. White jerseys down the floor. Gasol.
Richardson dribbled that ball off his foot. Nante Jones jumping over Dunleavy. A
turnover. Here's Jason Williams behind the back from Gasol, and that gets a rise out of the crowd.
Now Williams storms it up.
Devots goes down at the other end of the floor.
Abdul Wahed dumps the pass underneath to Williamson. He lays it in. And that play had everything.
That's exactly what he is. He's going to get shots and he's going to get points.
Jason Williams, a nice handoff to Williamson. And a foul. Williams against Jones.
Got to make him go right.
There's Weber with a dunk.
At the baseline, he spins, he frees up, he throws to Jason on the left baseline, Poe goes into the lane, back to Weber, reverse jam. Oh, what a clinic the Kings put on with that sequence.
What a pass. Jason Williams threading the needle to Vlade Divac.
Behind the back pass to Divac, and it's a block by Mutombo.
And the Knicks with a one-point lead. O'Neal running the floor nicely.
Jason Williams with his second steal this first quarter. Behind his back for a Haslam stuff.
This is Ron Culp Knight. Hope you enjoy the beautiful halftime ceremony schedule. Oh, what a beautiful pass.
Wow, that was pretty. Jay Will hit Barron.
Jay Will, nice behind the back flip for the Earl Barron dunk.
And Jameson.
Here's Jay Will, nice flip. Ricky Davis on the finish.
Because the Pistons are shorthanded without the presence of Rip Hamilton, here's Williams. He got the step behind the back to Haslam, and he pops it down.
Put Nowitzki back in that pick and roll.
Oh, what a pass!
J-Will, they got two on one. J-Will, wrap around Miller, up with a lay-in, good!
Go, taken away by Memphis. Chance to run. Lorenzen with the layup on the feed from Jason Williams. Active at their hands, moving to field. Williams sends it to Powell.
Grabbed by Jason Williams. Jason with a long pass up the floor. Oh,
oh
what a
my
pass!
Gosh.
Out of backcourt!
Williamson. Williams back in the front court. Nice blind pass to Weber.
Tips it to Jason. Kings break. 4-on-3. Jason with a hesitation drive. No look pass. Weber. Power rip. It's stolen by Jason Williams. Williams breaks through a defender. Drop behind a head pass. A duel ahead.
Way off target in the early attempts. Here's a great bounce feed. Devots from Jason Williams.
Back to Jason Williams. No look pass.
Look at these guys get it up the floor. No look, and the layup is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
Pressure finds Jason Williams down the lane. No look dish left corner. Nick Anderson fires, fills it, hits the tray.
He's got a little of that Pistol Pete Maravich in him, doesn't he? The way he goes up in the air like that.
He's got a lot of it in him.
Jason Williams fakes the three, penetrates behind the head. No looker, low inside left to Funderburk, who reverses and scores.
That's as sweet as it gets.
Deal. A lot of people felt that Atlanta got the better end of the deal, but you got to be patient. Cleaned up in the corner, Battier.
Battier, my goodness, he's come out on fire.
Look at the no-look pass. Howard with the throwdown.
That's a tough pass to catch.
A little white chocolate on a Wednesday night.
Followed through with the fake to the pass in the corner.
And Memphis Williams, dipsy due to Gasol and a foul on the Magic.
You might have to slow this one down so you can get a good look at it.
Williams weaving, spinning. Massenburg fires. Crowd wanted to erupt off a potential assist. It's 4 of 5 from home run range. Bob Sura's triple three times. Good look from Jason Williams. Jason Williams, tremendous look inside. Mark Bryant's pass never got to Sean Kemp. That high handoff from Jason Williams. Jason Williams just waited for Weber.
I tell you, Cotton, this guy is amazing. I knew he was going to be good, but he's better than I thought.
The rebound. Williams. Oh, what a bounce pass.
Oh, but he put some mustard on that baby.
Oh, boy, what a pass by
Jason Williams.
Oh, great pass. Weber scored.
And a fight through a series of screens to. Oh, what a pass.
Williams spreads the
lead. Here come the Heat.
If you shoot quick against this club, that's what they do.
Udonis Haslem right now on the Spalding diet. He's gobbling up rebounds. Posey got fouled, bucket drop.
How about Jay Will? Look to his right, froze the defense for a second.
Lookaway pass from Williams to Hayden. And here come the Kings. Williamson, he's ahead of the field.
Wow.
Spins into the lane, double, feeds it out to Jason Williams. Jason back to Williamson, wide open. A great pass from Jason Williams, who backpedals up the floor, looking to the crowd for their accolade.
I think he's proud of himself. Jason Williams kicks it out, Haslem again.
With a large lead as Jason Williams delivers to Shaq. Cloud knocking it away, O'Brien didn't collect it. And Williams, that's a little white chocolate era, Jason Williams. Behind the back pass. To Doliak.
Smith wants a call. Williams looks ahead. Petras with the slam.
And Sacramento by four. Oh, fancy pass. We know that from Jay Will. And he gets some oohs and ahs from the crowd.
I see the creativity of Jason Williams, one of the more gifted all-around ball handlers to ever play in this league.
The right wing crosses to the left, into the seam, looks off the defender. Behind the back, flip to Weber. Face-up jumper is good.
Beautiful assist feed. Jason Williams. A malfunction. Oh, that's a great feed. Great pass. Williams with 50-foot bounce pass to Stojakovic.
And Jason will tell him.
Look at this. Oh, behind the back to Stojakovic.
Unbelievable pass, Jason Williams. His court awareness is just mind-boggling.
Weber. Double team to Jason Williams. Back to Weber. Beautiful bounce pass by Jason Williams.
Saves it from going out of bounds. 4-on-3.
Right now, we're back to action. A steal by Christie. Christie eludes the defender. Jason Williams behind the back bullet. Finger roll, lean in. Peja Stojakovic with a bucket. And I mean, Jason threw an absolute blinding behind the back bullet.
And Anderson with the defense, he got back. Look out, 3-on-1. And Williams off the steal to Weber. Oh! What a sequence that was.
Misses from the corner.
And we're going to check the score. It's going to be able to roll. The Prince driving in, and he is fouled.
The all the great passers, they know where the trailer is.
Yes.
Now keep an eye as he makes the move and just kicks it right back. Beautiful execution.